Good morning, guys. Welcome to a fairly chilly Victory Fitting Mile studio. A little bit of sunshine coming through the window just now, so it looks like it's going to be a little bit more sunny than it is right now. Welcome to another edition of the Victory Fitting Well Movement Tuesdays. I try to bring in a new movement every week, sometimes simple movements that you just need a little bit of technique on. Today, we've got a fairly complex movement. We've got a couple of movements rolled into one that can be used as a nice HIIT exercise in a HIIT session. High intensity stuff, total body movement, a lot of joints moving. It's got a bit of a big name. I'd say it's a burpee, overhop, reverse burpee, rollover. That's the whole name. Let's have a look at it. Okay. First up, we're going to start looking at some burpee technique. Now, I've got some tutorials out on my YouTube channel with some burpee specific technique, but one thing I always like to try to teach people is get a little bit of width in your stance. If your feet are too close together, you're like a giraffe trying to drink water with your feet together. You are a little bit too tall, your levers are a little bit too long, a little bit risky for people with maybe a little bit of a stiff lower back. With your feet wide in a squat position, you can get down into that frog sit squat position a lot easier than with your feet narrowed up. Okay, so here we go. The first one will be an easy burpee. From there on in, we're going to roll into doing a full-on burpee. And just watch a little bit of fancy detail that I've added onto this exercise. Right, so first up, you go burpee, back up, hop, over. Get down in the reverse burpee, and then roll back over again into another burpee. Diagonal jump, get down into that reverse burpee, roll over, jump up, and keep going. Now why do I do a diagonal jump and not a straight over hop? Because if you do a straight over hop, you end up rolling the same way the whole time. And that gets you drunk, eh? Well, here we go. Let's go through it once more, really slow over this time. Getting down into the burpee and squat position, out, in, diagonal hop across, get down into the reverse burpee, roll over, back up, into the next burpee, with a diagonal jump. Right, the name's a mouthful, but so is the movement, much better than Panarottis, give it a try.